is the pitching coach.
Now, key to being a big league pitcher is the three R's. Readiness, recuperation, and conditioning. You see, after the game, a lot of guys like to ice up their arm. Still other fellas think that heat is the way to go. But I have discovered the secret, Henry. Hot ice. That's right, hot ice. I heat up the ice cubes. It's the best of both worlds.